Easter Sunday, and I took out one of my favorite bowls. And I think I have a video of it. If I can find that video, if I did record the cucumber water, infused water that I made that day, I'm going to link it. I'm going to let you see how beautiful this bowl was. Well, as you can see, it's cut. Now, I just could not part with it because I felt like even though it cracked, it still so beautiful and it was a piece of art. So I put it in this silver tray and I said, you know what I'm going to do with this? I'm going to put flowers in. So yesterday was the perfect time because we had a special service at church. There was an ordination installation service. So I asked if they needed the flowers, and they said, we're going to throw them out. So they gave me and my daughters a bunch of flowers, and so this is a good place to start. So as you can see, I have baby's breath, and I have just beautiful flowers on here. I'm just going to let it dry inside this vase. So I'm going to start by taking off what I don't want. Since I took these out of water early this morning, they started drooping. And I'm glad I knew that they would droop, so that would help me to arrange it better. All right, so I'm gonna start arranging.
I